Hey everybody, so this is a contest entry I'm going to be doing for Zoebbug's contest she has going on right now. It is for recreating your favorite look. This is a recreation of my favorite look, and because I am blonde, I didn't actually look at the picture I was recreating. When I first started doing makeup, the picture I'm going to show you right now, I used to do all the time because it was the first time I had like MAC products and stuff, and I was just like really excited. So I used to do that look like all the time. And I forgot that like it was really basic and like involved like minimal blending and like didn't have like smokiness to it. So I kind of like changed it up just a little bit. Like I made the outside, the outer edge is smoky, and I made the black parts a little bit longer just because it's more dramatic now and I wanted to change it up. So this is the look, and congratulations. I just was on your channel like 5 seconds ago and I saw you have 150 subscribers. So go you, and good luck to everybody else. Alright, so the first thing I did was I primed my eye, and I used Urban Decay's Primer Potion, and then I used my Maybelline Cool Fix Shading Shadow Liner in, it's in Cold as Ice. I just noticed that now, and I've been using this for like the past week making videos, and I never knew what it was called. Okay, so it is just basically, as you can see on my eye, it is a glittery, shimmery color. And I just used it as a white base so that it makes the colors on top of it stand out a little bit more. I'm going to use my Red Velvet Shade Stick by MAC as the base for the hot pink I'm going to be using. And I wanted to comment and say this. Yes, there are crickets in the background because you commented on my last video. I made a contest entry about one of my pets, and I have a chameleon. So those are the crickets in his cage that he eats. So it's really weird, though, because people that don't know I have a chameleon are like, why are there crickets? And I'm like, yeah, I know, I'm a weirdo. But whatever, I just wanted to say that. Okay, so I got that, the base down for it, and I want to blend it right here, and I'm not blending it to actually mix the colors, but just to kind of fade them a little bit, and then I'm going to take a 239 brush into my gesso, I believe that's how you pronounce it, which is just a white color, a matte white color by MAC. And I want to kind of cover up all the glittery shimmeriness. Just so that there's a tiny bit of shimmer that you can kind of see through, but it's not that much. Okay, and then I'm going to take my Pigment and Fuschia over top of the Red Velvet. And I'm going to also be using another 239 brush for that. And I just want to take this, and I just want to pack it on top. I don't really want to blend it just because it will take away from the brightness of the pigment and it will cause a lot of fallout. And I'm just going to want to put it over top of here. And by tapping it on like this, it actually makes it a million times easier to blend. That's also why I'm doing it. Okay, and then I'm going to take my 217 blending brush, and I'm going to, since I only have a little less than half on this side of white, I'm going to try to get the same and pull the pink into the white. Okay, so I'm not going to lie, I'm really bad at making my eyes identical. And maybe if you watch my videos, you can tell, but maybe you can't. I can tell, though, and it drives me insane. So I try really hard to get them as even or as close to being even as possible. And then I'm going to pull the white out into it. Alright, and then I'm going to take Carbon, which is just a black color, with a pencil brush. And I'm going to take it from my crease down on my eyelid. And then I'm going to take it from my crease and go in. I'm actually going to pull it up so I can make a line in my crease. And then I'm going to try to want to blend it. Okay. All right. So that looks pretty good, I think. And because I add the black into it, it kind of gives it like this purple look. It's pretty neat. And then I'm going to take another 239 brush and I'm going to dip it in some Orb as my highlighter. I'm kind of gonna go over that just a little bit. All right, so now comes the tricky part. As you can see, I already have eyeliner and mascara on and fake lashes and a little gem right there. I'm gonna actually pause the video because I'm just gonna add a line following this exact makeup dramatic line I have going on here. I'm not going to blend this out. I'm just going to follow the exact line with eyeliners I did over here. And then I'm going to add another one, like how I have right over here, under it. And then I'm going to glue on a rhinestone. And I will be right back to show you the finished look. And I think I'm going to add some eyeliner right underneath too. So I'll be right back. Okay, so I put on some eyeliner and I end up putting on a lot more that I had to actually adjust this side. Yeah, this side. And put on a diamond. And yeah. So I hope you guys like it. Please make sure to comment, rate, and subscribe to my videos. And good luck to everybody else.